Hey Haggers, it's that festive time of year again when all the holiday parties go into full swing and you are left frantically looking for gifts. The holidays are one of the best times of year, so I'm here to walk you all through a look that will give you a beautiful and festive glow. Before we start, your face must be primed, concealed, powdered, and your brows filled in. After that is complete, we can then move straight into the eye part of the look. Start off by dabbing on a matte eye primer to intensify the eyeshadows and to promise a longer lasting look. Begin to dab on matte caramel eyeshadow to your whole lid for your base. Make sure that for this look, you are using all matte eyeshadow for your eyes. Next, begin to define your crease with a milk chocolate eyeshadow with the same brush and then blend. Then you can begin to darken the crease with a dark chocolate and black eyeshadow until you reach your desired smoky effect. Then, once again, you blend out all the harsh edges with your blending brush. Finally, for the shadow, a vanilla eyeshadow should be applied to your inner corners to brighten the eyes. To add some shimmer to your look, you can highlight your brow bone with white shadow, highlighter cream, and shimmery eyeshadow. The next step for the eyes is the eyeliner. Begin by drawing a small wing with white pencil eyeliner for the base of the eyeliner. Then, dab on sparkly and shimmery silver shadow all over the white line with a liner brush. Then, to shake things up, dab on some sparkle reflex to sell the festive snow-inspired eyeliner. But it isn't over yet. Finally, begin to outline the winged section of your line with black liquid liner to intensify the wing and make it more prominent. Now with your liner set, you can apply some black pencil liner to your waterline and mascara to your lashes. And all that's left for this look is some contour and a bright festive lip.